Wike makes new appointment as Tinubu is finally ready to sack him, responding to Senate sack notice. Okay, my people, no be small matter. Nisan Wike is finally making a new appointment, should in case the call for his sack, you know, is concluded or accepted by the president. Well, what's who is actually making this possible, and then why has it decided to give Nisan Wike this very helping hand? In fact, you'll be amazed. Is Wike that so important? Is it that so reliable? That's to be awesome anyway. Meanwhile, my people, without wasting much time, I encourage you to please click on the red subscribe buttons to subscribe to this channel so that each time we upload any new videos, you will be updated. Let's go straight to the content. This is today's news. Nisan Wike, the Minister of the Federal Capital Territory, FCT, has made a new appointment, should in case he gain a dismissal or is dismissed as Minister of the FCT. This announcement was made in a statement released on Friday by Anthony Oguleye, the Director of Press in the Minister's office. Atang, a retired pioneer head of civil service for the Federal Government Territory Administration, will assume new office and new role to replace Nisan Wike should in case is dismissed as the Minister of the FCT. The statement characterized Atang as a seasoned administrator with intensive experience in public service, governance, and political pursuit. He is born on March 27, 1964. Atang hails from the Eket local government area of Akwa Ibom State. He earned a Bachelor of Arts degree in history from the University of Calabar in 1987 and began his career in the now defunct Ministry of the Federal Capital Territory in 1989. Throughout his 35 years career, Atang held various senior administrative and strategic roles within the FCT administration, culminating in his appointment as the pioneer head of service of the FCTA in March 2024. His tenure as head of service was extended for 6 months by President Bola Ahmed Tinubu upon his reaching the retirement age of 60 on March 27, 2024. According to the statement, Atang's expertise has been instrumental in driving numerous reforms and initiatives designed to enhance the efficiency and effectiveness of government operation. Wow. As my people, this is going to be too tough. It's going to be too tough. You see, if anything should happen, don't blame anybody. Don't blame anybody. Because why? Because Nisan Wike made a mess of the opportunity given to him. So it's nobody's fault if Tinubu Peradventure decided to act according to instructions and also according to call. Because to me, that is the best thing that will ever happen. You understand? And I tell you, Nixon Wicket is absent. Any torture that is being put up against him, he deserves it. He has really made a mess of the office. Imagine the caliber of persons and also the caliber of people that are agitating for his sack. Check it. Check it. Then you understand that these people are